good fun. This is the Fault version 2, which is the one that came after version 1, built by Old Blood Noise Endeavors over there in the US of A. It's an overdrive distortion. It looks funky. It is funky. It's good fun. This is a Telecaster that was thrown together by somebody very thoughtful. It's got some Seymour Duncan 5.2 pickups in it, a nice quarter saw neck. Oh, you don't care about all that stuff. Anyway, it's cool. It's good fun, and I'm running it into a clean JTM45 model that is blaringly loud in here that I've built in the XFX 3. The clean tone is... very clean. Two gain stages, gain 1 and gain 2. If we switch on the bypass knob, it automatically engages gain number 1. And this little boost knob here that was just having a bit of a sing has a low gain and a high gain. And it pertains directly to gain number 1. That's low gain and... that's the higher gain, which brings in a very distinct plexi sort of a feel. Then you've got a little crunch knob over here, and it engages a couple of diodes right at the end of the signal chain. Which are actually more audible when we switch it into high gain mode. Get the idea? And then we've got the voice control over here, which is like a pre-EQ filter. So you can have it very dark, like so. Or you can turn it up and it will be a lot trebly. I like it at around 1 o'clock. That's good. Three-band EQ comes after the voice knob. So we've got 100 hertz here, which is obviously bass. Then we've got the all-important mid-range control, which is at 500 hertz. Or... important it is, very important. This one's 3 kilohertz, it's the high. So together they make a great team, especially when coupled with the all-important voice control. And the crunchy nuts switch here, which I quite like. Very subtle, but it does something, you know, like crushed nuts on your ice cream. Then we've got gain 2, which comes after gain 1. We back it all the way off. It does about the same as turning it off does. But having it, of course, gives us a very full-on featured overdrive distortion because basically we have two channels. So if we run the gain, you know, at 1 or 2 o'clock in the high gain mode. Let's put a bit of delay in there, shall we? There we go. And then we kick gain 2 in. We have a pretty formidable two-stage amplifier. course, you don't have to use it like that. You can just back this gain off and use gain one and have a nice, smooth, creamy overdrive. And pump the level up here to kick the front end of your amp up. So versatile, yes. Yellow, yes. Built by Old Blood Noise Endeavors, yes, indeed. It's a killer. I shouldn't say that. I keep saying a killer. Bad word. But it's a good overdrive. It's a very good overdrive distortion. Check one out if you can. See ya.